Hello guys, welcome again from my Marine Engineering Technical channel. In case of the fire on board, firefighters might put on the SCBA along with their fireman outfit to extinguish the fire. Additionally, the SCBA is necessary for rescue operations in enclosed spaces, especially if someone becomes unconscious due to lack of oxygen or hazardous gases. Let's watch the video in landmark. Today, I will be explaining the SCBA. The abbreviation SCBA stands for self-contained breathing apparatus. Before using it, there are some steps to check and prepare the equipment. First, check the visor to make sure it is in good condition. Then, inspect the pressure holes in the head straps. The bubble should also be checked, as any breaks or defects could cause it to dig into your waist. Inspect the pressure gauge visually to ensure it isn't cracked. Since it illuminates, you can see it in the deck. Now, let's discuss the cylinder's capacity. On ships, we typically use 6-liter or 9-liter cylinders. In here, I am using the 6-liter cylinder with 200 bar of pressure, equaling 1,200 liters of air. Normally, a person breathes about 40 liters per minute, though this can increase with excitement. This cylinder can last approximately 30 minutes. To check if the cylinder is ready, start by ensuring the position valve is off. Then, open the air valve of the cylinder. You should see the pressure rising on the gauge. Wait a moment, if it shows 200 bar, the SCBA is ready to use. Next, close the cylinder valve. Many cylinder valves have a safety mechanism requiring you to pull back slightly before turning, which helps avoid accidental closures. After closing the valve, observe the pressure. If it doesn't drop more than 10% within a minute, the air supply is ended. Next, test the alarm. When the pressure drops below 50 bar, an audible alarm will sound to alert the firefighter to exit in time. Move the position bar and the pressure will gradually decrease. The alarm should sound when it reaches around 50 bar. If the alarm goes off, the test is successful and you are ready to use the SCBA. Now, let's close the valve and proceed with the final check of the straps, visors, and the hose, along with the shoulder and waist straps. Adjust any necessary parts. It is easier to put on the SCBA while seated. Y Inspect the mug's liner to ensure no toxic gases or fumes can enter. To test, put the mugs on your face, take a breath and hold it. If it doesn't lose session, the liner is intact. If everything is good, set the position bar to off. Open the cylinder bar and weld the straps. Adjust the waist strap, put it tight. And then put the neck strap around your neck. Put on the mug, tighten the top hard strap. Then the two side straps and finally the bottom two straps. Now you are breathing through the SCBA. Removing it is easy as well. Just release the adjustable loops. We will slide off smoothly. Be careful when removing it, not damage the visor. Finally, close the cylinder valve and release any remaining air. Thank you for watching till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel to stay updated with more videos.